There's a tale told somewhere south of Burma. It tells of one man's rendezvous with death. A man who, when pushed far enough, retaliated. How he faced down an army and spilled a river of blood. Naysayers shake their heads, discounting the legend, but the fact remains. It's all true. I knew the man, and for a while, I loved him like a son. French hightailed it in 54, but the U.S. didn't yet have boots on the ground. For a while, Indochina offered safe haven to men who had reached the end of the line. European war criminals, ex-Nazis, and other undesirables. Or men with a price on their head in the West. Men like Martin Tillman.
And the elephant.
Gentlemen, touche-moi. Allez! Allons!
Monsieur Rossignac, we have the offer.
Thank you.
ici. Dégage.
Even the worst of us wants to be loved. And for a time, Martin enjoyed a peace he'd never known before.
Now all Valentine soon will be reasonable.
He was a free prisoner. She was an innocent who had watched her injured patient hit by a blow. It was only natural that they would end up friends with each other.
I'm not sure Valentine had.
Those are not lads. Pretty penny out of there for Legion deserves.
No, yeah. You look like a fellow last of the terror. Well, you know what?
It's your lucky day, son, and so do I.
Listen.
Thank you. did your job.
Blinded by my own lust and inexperience. I could never love the daughter of the woman who made a cup. Nothing but another faceless woman who inhabited it as a mastery of this land. Fortunately, Einstein.
Thank you.
Whatever wrong you've done does not do anything until you decide to go on with it.
Yeah. You lost. You have until the end of the week to back in.
The deed to this property, everything and everything inside, now belongs to Monsieur Astier.
What's your time? You don't want to say.
You're awful, all of you, cowardly cheats. Not one of you has the dignity you're bearing on that. You should be ashamed. You and your cakes!
That's enough!
It ends here.
And no Spaniard in a cheap suit with a paid-off contract is going to take anymore. Do you understand?
Put it down, Valentine. You're not a killer. Yeah.
There you have it. Killed by three slugs from my own 45. Everything just ceased to matter. Not my life, the bar, anything. I just signed off. It was a different story. Sawn-off shotgun is, it's sheer hell at close range. But over a throw, not so much. The force of the hit dropped Mark, knocked him cold.
Tell me he's still alive.
everyone. They had machine guns, shotguns, Steiner. He cut them down like they weren't even there, like a demon.
Fighter you killed and buried has come back to life.
I'll just find him and kill him again.
You've been allowing for the general of exaggeration. Let's say we have a problem.
Are you afraid, Steiner? You're getting old.
Say I'm not taking any chances. I'll kill anyone I find to be a threat.
But they can't do anything to us. What can he do to us?
He'll go after our money. That's where our strength lies.
Our money's at my safe. Philip.
You have to stay. There's a full squad there. They're armed. You'll be fine.
I did this only. I'm a god. I am not going.
Take Constantine.
And it would allow almost any means to achieve its end, no matter how ruthless. Now, it wasn't as though Martin had any premonition or innate strategic knowledge. He just figured it wasn't a good plan to go through the front door.
Send a boy to do a nice job. To the building. Now.
Appetite for blood, Mark.
Not really.
Not many men are granted the opportunity to do for their life.
Fellows like money and power built to them. Rastignac had lost his money and all of his influence along with him. But with no collateral, he was just another no-account European of innate depravity.
Rastignac's treatment of the locals had earned him many enemies amongst the natives. Word had spread of Martin's quest to avenge the local girl, earning him great sympathy. With Rastignac's soldiers gone, his fortune lost, it would be man against man, just the way Martin wanted it.
Mother's relationship with the war is closer now than ever. They both know that only one of them will live the real life. You want mine. I'm not running.
Fuck!